harnessing the vocal melody and keyboard solo. It's 1983, of course, there's a keyboard solo. And it's kind of cool. Actually, later this month, there's an album coming out called Six String Theory that I'm on, and so is Steve Lucas, the guitar player. Plus got like BB King and Lee Ritenour and yeah, all these guys. Look for that coming out, Six String Theory. Anyway, just got to change everything. So.